Mullah Muhammad Bojbara has been released today after being arrested and imprisoned in one of Saudi Arabia's prisons since last October for setting up a Husseini mourning ceremony and filming a religious video in honor of Arbaeen and Bur al-Asfar al-Ahsa. Accounts of religious bloggers and activists circulated video clips obtained by Shia Waves. For the moment, Bojbara was released from prison as his family welcomed him with tears of joy after spending more than 7 months in the darkness of Saudi prisons crowded with prisoners of conscience, activists and human rights defenders. Religious activists considered the arrest of Bojbara as a direct targeting by the Saudi authorities of Husseini rituals and restrictions on the religious freedom of the Shia community in the country. Meanwhile, others criticized the arrest, saying that the love of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, has become a charge punishable by Saudi law.